हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेम चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6, एंड द टॉपिक इज एक्लिप्स। एज वी ऑल नो, द मून इट रोटेट्स अराउंड द अर्थ एंड इट रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स ओन एक्सिस। सेम विद अर्थ रोटेट्स अराउंड द सन एंड इट रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स ओन एक्सिस। सो व्हेन either moon comes in between earth and sun or earth comes in between moon and sun, the eclipse takes place. So they are blocking each other, so that is eclipse. So now we will discuss, there are two type of eclipse, we will discuss them one by one. One is solar eclipse and other one is lunar eclipse. So what happens in solar eclipse, moon comes in between earth and sun. तो moon क्या करता है, जो sun की rays हैं, जो sun की वो light energy है, वो उसे earth तक नहीं आने देता, sun की light को, and it blocks its path. All of you know that light always travel in straight line. तो कुछ भी उसके बीच में आएगा तो अपना path change नहीं कर सकती है, it will be blocked. So the path of light is blocked. तो क्या होगा, the shadow of the moon is cast on the earth. जहाँ पे कोई shadow cast होगी वहाँ पे क्या दिखेगा, solar eclipse is going to visible there. We can see solar eclipse there. So solar eclipse, it can be partial or full. Partial कब होगा, जब moon sun को completely cover नहीं करता है, it covers it partially, then there is partial solar eclipse. We can see some part of the sun, but if this moon covers this entire sun, then it is known as complete solar eclipse. And the bright ring of light that appears around the sun is known as corona. Us light ko kya bolte hain, corona. So this